Hello everybody, how are you all doing? Right now I'm on my way to the Kawasaki showroom for the launch of the Ninja 300, as I've told you in the previous vlog. And if you haven't watched that vlog, click on the I button appearing on the screen. Cover is the new Ninja 300 for the year 2019 with ABS.
So a little change of plan. What we had planned here is we had come for this thing, but no, there is a surprise. There's a bonus we have over here. We are going to be taking the delivery of the Ninja H2SX here in Hyderabad. Yes, the Ninja H2SX. It's the first one which is going to be released in Hyderabad, so I'm pretty pumped and cannot wait. We have Lino over there who's just coming in, and I cannot wait for the Ninja H2SX to be launched here. Exclusive content.
And there it is, the bad boy in all its glory. The beast, the monster of a machine that is. Wow. So a little correction that has to be made. This is the first bike to be delivered in the whole of India, not only Hyderabad. Now let's talk numbers and specification of this bike. With this engine that this bike possesses, a 998cc engine. Now let's hear this bad boy roar, shall we? It has a inline 4-cylinder, 4-stroke, 16-valve, supercharged engine. It produces a power of 200 PS at 11,000 RPM and has a torque about 137.3 Newton meters at 9,500 RPM. This bike in the H2 lineup is specifically made for touring and is a very comfortable bike. So yeah, the H2SX is gone. It was just beautiful, as you guys can see. I literally have no words to say. I'll be talking to you guys in any show. Yeah, till then, see you. Now let's unveil this bad boy.
Cheers to the motorcycle in Brotherhood! Kawasaki green. The difference is you get some kind of a matte finish here that is more glossy. Are you going to start it up?
Okay.
Start up.
So this is the first startup.
So you get a diamond frame. I'll just come there.
Also fire it up.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
You know, I just have one question for you.
which bike, the R3 or the Ninja 300? No, don't be biased.
No, I'm not biased. I'm never biased. True. R3 is a sweetheart, to be honest. I've reviewed it. It is, you have to ride it to believe it. But there are some limitations to any bike for that matter. It is a very good versatile bike. The pricing is kind of a, you know, thing that goes against it. This pricing is quite attractive and it comes with ABS. Of course, R3 also comes with ABS now. But you have this slight inclination because Ninja 300 is a tested and tried formula.
R3 is coming with an ABS now?
Yeah, it is coming with ABS.
Achha,
now.
I didn't know.
But it's close to 4 lakhs. This is nearly 50-60k.
Cheaper than that.
So you have better value for money, you have the reliability of Kawasaki, better service, more easy access and better availability of spares, and because Yamaha is torn between mass motorcycles and premium motorcycles.
Yes.
But Kawasaki is concentrating only on premium segment. So the spares on the attention for the premium customers is more easy for Kawasaki.
Thank you so much, Dina. So yeah, you've heard him himself having a doubt about which bike to get, the R3 or the Ninja 300, which you witnessed today. Well, the main man himself has spoken about it too. Decide for yourself. And I'm here with Dino's world himself.
Hey guys.
So, yeah, exclusive content today on my channel, Asghar Ali Khan. Please do subscribe. And yeah, the Ninja H2SX was a bit of a surprise to me as well. I mean, this guy is amazing. If you haven't already checked out his channel, I'm sure you have, but Dino's world, go check his channel out as well. Peace. See, that was the launch as well as the first delivery of the Ninja H2SX SE here in India. I'm just leaving from the Kawasaki showroom. You've heard the main man himself, Dino's World. It was a great experience out here. I'll be heading out home. I'm not pretty sure about what is to be done. It was such a great day today. Yeah, thank you for watching, guys. I think I'll be ending the video over here. Like, share and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one.